Hello KG2, how are you today? I hope you're all fine. I am Miss Yasmin. I am a teacher of English. Let's start our second session with the oral questions. Number one, how are you? I am fine, thank you. How are you? I am fine, thank you. Question number two, which school are you in? Which school are you in? Elmasa Language School. Which school are you in? Elmasa Language School. Question number three, which grade are you in? I am in KG2. Which grade are you in? I am in KG2. In the last week, we studied letter B. Letter B says B, B. B for bus, B, B, bus. B for ball, B, B, ball. B for banana, B, B, banana. B for boy, B, B, boy. Also, we studied how can we spell bus. B for bus, b, b, bus. Let's spell bus together. B, 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 a, a, u, s. B, u, s, bus. B, u, s, bus. And how can we write ball? B, a, double l, ball. B, a, double L ball. Thank you, KG2, for watching. I hope you all fine. See you next session. Goodbye.